We're looking for secondary school students between the age of 14 and 18 with innovative and original ideas on how digital tools can be used to educate others about nuclear technology and its benefits for climate change.